วัสดีครับ
สวัสดีค่ะคุณจะไปฮัลโหลอะไรล่ะ
นั่นน่ะสินะ
ขอบคุณค่ะ
เชิญค่ะเชิญค่ะสวัสดีค่ะ
สวัสดีครับ
สวัสดีค่ะ
Welcome to VIP
Thank you very much
This is your first time in Chiang Mai
Yes it is it's my first time here and it's been a long dream of mine to come to Chiang Mai so I'm very happy that I finally got to experience it
All right
Yeah, are you excited
Very much excited
Yeah, you think you like Chiang Mai or not
I like it so far. Whatever I've seen, it's so beautiful.
Oh, and this is your first time on that horse carriage,
that
too?
It was the first time for me to be in a horse carriage like that.
Well, how do you like it?
I liked it. It was really tight.
Okay. Today, we're not just going to be, you know, talking to you. We're just going to be giving you the experience of the Thai, Northern Thai style living as well.
Great.
Don't tell all the details now.
Okay. Just keep secret.
I won't.
Surprise.
นะวันนี้เราไม่คุยกับคุณนาตาลีแค่อย่างเดียวนะฮะเดี๋ยวจะให้เธอได้สัมผัสชีวิตวิถีชีวิตล้านนาของคนไทยด้วยนะฮะ So, are you interested? Are you excited to go?
Oh, I love surprises. So, yeah.
All right.
Absolutely.
Let's go.
Follow me that way, please. Come on.
All right.
กลับมาสู่ VIP ครับวันนี้เราพูดคุยกับผู้หญิงที่ถือได้ว่าสวยที่สุดในโลกคนหนึ่งเลยนะคุณนาตาลีเกโบว่านั่นเองครับ
แหมดิฉันเลยดูหมองๆไปเลยวันนี้ดูจะคล้ำคล้ำยาหน้าขาวก็ช่วยไม่ได้
สูสีครับพี่สูสี
สูสีด้านไหน
สุดเอาเป็นว่าครับครับนะ
Sorry so how do you like your outfit Natalie สวยมากมาก I think it's beautiful I always love wearing traditional outfits and I think Thai outfits are particularly beautiful Yes
it's not too hot for you
No not at all
Okay I've got this one question how do you pronounce your name correctly
Well, it all depends on what language you pronounce it in. So it's different in different languages.
Yeah.
Okay.
Start from your language.
Okay. Well, in Russian, it's Glebova.
Glebova.
Yes.
That's pretty hard, huh? Glebova.
Yes. And in English, people would say Glebova.
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 Now, I hear Thai people always pronounce my name Glebova.
Glebova. Does your last name have a meaning?
No, it actually doesn't really have a meaning. The word Gleb in Russian is actually an old man's name.
Okay. Mm.
So it's a very, very old name. Nobody has that name anymore, but it's a name.
Unique.
Yes.
Not like related to any royal family or anything.
Actually, I think it might be. It might. My last name, Glebova, is actually part of the royal court.
Oh, okay.
Last name of the Tsar in Russia.
Wow. Mm.
So I think
Your Highness.
Nothing like that, but you know.
Yeah. I see.
So we have to find out.
Okay. Do you have a nickname?
I have a few nicknames. You know, my friends they call me Nat.
Nat. Okay.
She's very, very friendly, very easygoing.
Because Natalie, sometimes people call Natty.
Natty's another one. It's my close friends who call me Natty.
Okay.
Sometimes Natty G.
Natty G.
Yes.
Oh, nice, Natty G.
And of course, now I have a new nickname.
Ah, but I know. A Thai nickname.
Yes.
Fa.
Fa.
Fa, right? How did you get this nickname?
I got this nickname when I came to Thailand as Miss Universe for the third time or the second time that I was here. And I was doing a photo shoot for a magazine called Poi Kampet.
Oh, Picharlie.
Yes, Picharlie. And actually Picharlie at the time, she said that your Thai nickname should be Fa.
Because
the color of my eyes are blue. My favorite color is blue. And she thought that it suits me very well, this name. So she named me.
Yeah, it's a very simple but a very beautiful name.
Beautiful, yeah.
And your eyes are very beautiful.
Yes.
Excuse me, คุณพอลครับ
Good man.
นายงามจักรวาลนะครับพี
่
พี่ตรงไหน We know that you've been traveling a lot since you were young. And when you were Miss Canada,
yes.
I mean, you're actually Miss Canada, but you were not born in Canada.
That's right.
Where were you born?
Well, I was born in Russia, and I lived in Russia until the age of 12. And then when I was almost 13, we moved to Canada with my family, with my parents.
Can you still speak any Russian?
Yes, I can, yes.
Okay, so can you show us a little bit?
Sure.
What you would like to know?
Yes.
I love Thailand.
Okay, I love Thailand.
Я очень-очень люблю Таиланд.
Wow.
Очень-очень люблю Таиланд.
Wow, that's great.
Really?
That is excellent. Oh. I'm very impressed.
Ocean, blue, blue, Thailand.
Wait,
that's also very good. Except you have to say ya. Ya means I. Ya, ocean. Blue, Thailand.
Okay. Blue, Thailand. So do you have a brother and sister?
Actually, I'm an only child. Just one.
Are you spoiled?
I don't know. A lot of people think that only children are spoiled.
Yeah.
I don't think it has to be like that. I think I'm very responsible, and at a young age I moved out when I went to university, and I've been able to do things on my own. Mm. My parents love me very much, but I think they've brought me up in a way that I'm not spoiled and I'm not so bad.
So how about your parents? You're talking about parents. So right now, where are they now?
My parents right now live in Boston, and you know they moved from Canada to Boston a couple of years ago for work.
Okay.
And you know, they miss me so much and I miss them so much. We talk on the phone almost every day. And I'm really hoping that sometime soon I'll be able to bring them to Thailand.
Yeah, to move here.
To move here, yes. Wow. Maybe when they finish work and they retire, I would like to buy them a house here.
Wow. Mm. Well, if I'm not mistaken, you plan to live here for good?
I do.
For the rest of your life?
That's the plan.
Really?
That's the plan, yes.
Wow.